maybe more solid rocket boosters? I can't afford it, that's the problem. We outright do not have enough frost. We're starting on the wrong plane, but once we're in orbit, we can deal with that. This is going a lot better than previously. Excuse me, hello, can I alter the thing? No, I can't. Bollocks. What the fuck? Okay, I fucked that up. Well, a mixture of that and the fucking game. So you know what? I'm gonna take off. I'm gonna get it pointing in the direction that I want it to go. And then I'm gonna let the thingamabob take over. So I'm sure as soon as we can get into orbit. Let's just see if doing it fully autonomously, the SpaceX way, will get us somewhere. I said I'm going to do it fully autonomously, so I'll do it fully autonomously. But normally, what I would do on the next attempt of this, if this does not work, is like as soon as we hit 70, to whop 90 degrees, just blast. Okay, I have an idea. Because this is going with the velocity that we really need, we just can't keep it going. Fuck's sake. I actually think that we might be better if I revert to vehicle assembly. I'm going to make this 2.2 just in case it backfires. What I'm going to do is do that. See if this helps. A massive reduction in weight and cost, of course, so we could add even more power possibly. possibly left it a little bit too long before I started blasting with the earth, but well, you know what? We've got the time to do it. Right, we are in orbit. Praise be. We have a lot less fuel than I was anticipating for this. But we'll give it a try. Where are you, Mon? Aha, we have somebody orbiting the moon. Oopsie daisy. Can we turn those off? Thank you. Thank you. let's see how things go. Stop. Okay, waiting until about 20, and then we're going to go maximum thrust.